Hundreds crowd outside Santa Barbara's Montecito Presbyterian Church as the climax to one of Hollywood's most heartwarming real-life stories of romance unfolds. Jeff Chandler is among the 200 guests at the storybook wedding of Susan Ball and Dick Long, where the girl who lost her leg to cancer puts aside her crutches to walk to the altar. For courageous Susan Ball, it's a moment of great happiness, of triumph over tragedy. Dozens of co-workers, stars, and other Hollywood personalities are among the long receiving line. But despite the strains of her new artificial limb, Susan is radiant every moment. Congratulations to Susan and to Dick Long, who stood by her through adversity, and best wishes for years of happiness ahead.